Hello there, today I show you how to use color painting Photoshop action. First open your Photoshop, then load your action file. Select your written file and double click it load in Photoshop. Then load your brush file. Select and double click it load in Photoshop. Then take a photo in Photoshop. Check your image background and lock. Check image color mode, RGB and 8 bit channel. Now take any layer and rename it paint, P-A-I-N-T, paint in workers. Same my spelling. Take any bright color. Take soft round brush and paint your subject focus area. Now resize your image, take crop tool, go top menu bar, right with 3000 pixel, height 2000 pixel, resolution 72, then center the image and expand your image canvas area after showing brush effect. Then press enter button. Close paint layer, right? Set foreground color, done. And play the edge. Wait few moments, it takes loading. the action is finished. Here is the final result. Now I show you how to custom this action. This is texture folder. Inside this folder you will get four texture. This is adjustment folder. You can adjust everything very easily. This is color change layer. This layer change top brush color. Double click here and choose which color you want. This is top brush, this is main subject, glow, and this is bottom brush color change option. You can also change bottom brush color here. I hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you.